Hey engineers, did you know that exercise positively impacts cognition and overall mental health? That's right. We'll show you how it works and what you can do to reap these benefits at MIT. So what exactly is physical activity? Physical activity is any body movement that works your muscles and requires more energy than resting. Specifically, any motor skill more challenging than walking needs to be learned and thus challenges the brain. Moving our muscles produces proteins that are carried through the bloodstream and into the brain, where they are essential in the mechanisms of our highest thought processes. Exercise provides a supreme stimulus for the brain, creating an environment in which it is ready, willing, and able to learn. But how? Exercise promotes brain-derived neurotrophic factor, or BDNF, which stimulates neurogenesis, the growth of brain cells, which improves learning. Think of BDNF as fertilizer for neurons. It is necessary for learning and synaptic change. Exercise also aids in nerve cell binding, which is the cellular basis for retaining new information. Along with ability to learn, exercise also positively impacts mood. It raises norepinephrine levels, which alerts the brain and improves self-esteem. Exercise also raises dopamine levels, which positively impacts our feelings of wellness. Current recommendations include engaging in moderate intensity physical activity more than 5 days per week for a minimum of 150 minutes per week, or vigorous physical activity at least 3 days per week for a minimum of 75 minutes per week. Resistance training should also occur at least 2 days each week, with 8 to 12 repetitions of 8 to 10 different exercises that target all major muscle groups. Research shows that interval training is particularly beneficial for increasing BDNF. A study published in the Journal of Applied Physiology found that participants engaging in high-intensity interval training, in this case 1 minute of 90% maximal work with 1 minute rest, had higher BDNF levels compared to those engaging in continuous exercise at a lower intensity. Crazy, right? So how can you reap these benefits of exercise here at MIT? Try and challenge yourself with new physical education classes, join an intramural team or club sport, check out the group exercise classes, go for a swim in one of our pools, or take a run down Memorial Drive. You can even do a bodyweight workout right in your bedroom. For information about fitness classes, sports clubs, PE classes, personal training, wellness, and more, check out the MIT DAPER website at www.daper.mit.edu. Want to get started right now? Start a set of 10 push-ups, 10 lunges, and 10 burpees in 3, 2, 1, go!